So my dear student, this is the very first exercise of playing with numbers, exercise 6A. And the very first question we are talking about, that how can you write the number in the generalized form. Here it is 54. You can write 54 is equal to 50 plus 4, because the tens place digit is 5. So its place value will be 50, and 4 into 1 is 4. Okay. If you want to see how did we studied this, see, 78 can be written 7 into 10 and 8 into 1. Similarly, 900 you can write 9 into 100, and 0 with two different places you can write 10 into 0 and 0 into 0. Okay. Now, so it is easy way to write any number in a generalized way. Okay, now see, suppose there is 937. How will you write? First, you require to write the question, that is 937, and then take from the unit digit 7 into 1 plus second digit, that is the tens place digit, 3 into 10.
0.
Plus, no, 0, no, because it is the second digit, na, tens place. And in the, absolutely, 7 into 1. No, no, somebody want to say something. I am here to answer you. Now, tell me what you want. What is the query? Tell me. Okay, so you are getting that now. It is when you are talking about expanded form or generalized way, you can write the number easily. And I hope that it is as easy as you all are watching. So I think that we can move forward. See, about the second question, the sum of the digits of two digit number is 12. See, sum of the digits means, let me show you the way how can you write. Let two digit number be always 10 into the tens place digit and 1 into the unit place digit. Okay, this is the general form of writing two digit number. General form of writing two digit number, writing two digit number. Bacho, isko yaad rakhna hai hame. So if you are learning, and since class 8, it means you really have started working over mathematics, and you are finding all important topics that will help you to solve all the questions. Okay, this is very, very important. Those who are missing this class are really missing important part of the class. So this is what you require to learn, that if any time we write a two digit number, we can directly write 10x plus y. This is a two digit number, and after seeing this number, we can judge that y is a number at unit digit, unit place, and x is at tens place digit, tens place digit, and this is unit or ones place digit, unit or ones place digit. But question does not say this. Question was sum of two digit. So the digit is x and y, the digit is x and y, and the question want to say that sum of the number is 12. It means x plus y is equal to 12. Now, let me show you the second part of the question, or what does this statement says. If the new number formed by reversing the digit, okay, let me show you how number will be reversed and how the value will be changed. See, if the number is suppose 23, So here it is 2 into 10 plus 3. This is the two digit number value. But if the number is reversed, it will be 32. And the value will be changed like 3 into 10 plus 2 into 1. In the same way, this